thinking about my grandmama and shit. I got the number one record, they acknowledge the jit. They going crazy when they play a head bobbing and shit. And I'm just someone fucked up thinking about my father and shit. They found him dead a couple days before I started to his flame. Day I flew back to the city from Miami. I was out there with the fam, just looking at my door, thinking to myself, like, damn, my baby looks like my dad. Same time I got the news, my shit was number one, that's fucked up. That shit there was confusing a little bit. You know I flew in with the stick. Okay, like, let me know what's up before I lose it in this bitch. And everybody trying to talk, I ain't trying to talk, I'm trying to click. I'm trying to send somebody with. Somebody let me know what's happening. I left them KRKK, you know how I rock behind my dad. You know I never gave a fuck about the world, just about my fan. How the fuck I make it to the top, the same day I lost the nigga that had. I nigga perform on BET and a year ago, couldn't afford the sound. I had to move in with TG when I went broke, moving out the cash. You know about smiling every day for all your fans, act like you have. I spent 100,000, laying my daddy to rest, but I ain't brag. Got some questions, I'ma die about respect, if I don't get asked. My mama stood up in the chest, took it like a G when she had cancer. My brother be thinking that we don't love him and let him struggle like we ain't fans. Like I won't give up, all I got to see you happy.